my mother taught me to always, always reach for whatever it is that I want. Growing up in South Africa means that there are no opportunities. I definitely would call it fate that I came across WeThinkCode.
WeThinkCode was founded to close the digital skills gap. We train youth that are currently unemployed to pathway them into employment in digital jobs. 60% of WeThinkCode students come from households that have an income of less than 75,000 rands per annum. Our graduates earn on average 20,000 rands per month, or 240,000 rands per annum. We're taking youth from underserved communities and giving them an opportunity to participate. They can be economically active, they can look after their families.
I did not have any background in code. I didn't have the slightest idea of how big the world of tech is and how amazing it is, and it just blew my mind once I found out. I don't think I'd ever come across learning quite like WeThinkCode. I've learned communication, a lot of tech skills, and teamwork. There's a sense of community in that if one of us is not succeeding, then we are all not succeeding.
The work that we do is about encouraging young people not just to be technologists, but to be holistic thinkers that can solve a problem. And employers are looking for those kinds of young people.
I love the fact that with code, the world seems boundless. This is what I'm supposed to be doing.